quick update on just how many have been inoculated in our region tonight. More than 600 shots administered today in Imperial County. It brings that total to more than 27,000. Yuma County reporting more than 1,700 inoculated today, bringing that total to more than 44,000. You know, safe, effective, and free, that was the way Arizona Governor Doug Ducey described the COVID vaccine after getting his shot administered today as well.